Alright, I'm about ready to play now, which is good. The stream took way too long to set up. Alright, let's see. Alright, everybody, let's get into this, y'all. Just in case anybody decides to go ahead and watch the playback on this, my name is Mitchell Brinkley. This is Brinkley Studios, and this is a segment that I am affectionately calling Brinkley Plays, where I play a video game, probably poorly, but, you know, sometimes I have some skills. Anyway, we are beta testing For Honor. For Honor is, it's a medieval game. It's pretty good so far. It's a pretty good game. I've been playing it for the past couple days here and there, putting a couple hours in every night. I have progressed my character. I'm looking at this global event conclusion that I never really participated in because I don't do brawls. And it won't let me click out of here. There we go. All right. Oh, scavenger crate summary. Call to brawl. All right. Cool. Let me see what rewards I just got here. These are my orders, though. Let's see. Complete 10 Dominion matches with AI. I will do that. I don't want to do that brawl. That's already completed, so I don't need to do those. Alright, well, let's see. So, this is your multiplayer map for those who haven't seen this before. There's two-player brawls, 2v2, two-man on two-man. One versus one, four versus four Dominion. And that's really it right now for the beta. 4v4 Dominion is the hotness on here. That's where I think the game truly shines. Now, that might be because I don't have all of the different button presses, you know, the button combos necessary to effectively 1v1 or 2v2. I like it. I like it a lot. We're going to do player versus AI because I have an order that will give me more credits and more XP if I actually complete 10 games. So that's going to be my goal for right now. Once I finish doing that, then I will jump into player versus player 4v4 and show you that I do have some skills in that. All right, so right now we're in the game lobby. My favorite character now is Kinsey. For anyone who may have seen my Twitch Let's Play a couple of days ago, I play with Orochi. Orochi, I did not realize, is a very hard assassin character to play. I probably shouldn't have played that the first time on the game. I'm now playing this easy Vanguard, which, easy or not, you gotta know what you're doing when you're playing it. So it's not like it's a cakewalk just because I'm using him. So I'm gonna continue to use him until until the beta is over. I kick ass with him. I know a lot of the different moves now. He's a high up level, so I'm gonna continue using him. Shit, we only have one other person on my team, and the other two are bots, but that's okay, because, you know, I just gotta get 10 matches in on this real quick, so we'll just kick ass for a little bit, and move on to player versus player. A bot is taking A. Or maybe two bots are taking A. Well, I'll go.
You lost zone A.
I'm already over here. I was looking over here. Drop down. Go ahead and take C. Hey, how you doing, bitch? Fuck you. Is that, you got another? I'm gonna go ahead and close these gates real quick. Oh! Fuck. Damn. I was closing the gate so that he would come up. Alright, that's okay, that's okay. Go ahead and stay dead. Put me back in, coach. Put me back in. Come on. Alright. Looks like the middle needs to be taken over anyway. So for anyone who hasn't seen this game is kind of a mixture of things. I like, oh. Uh-huh. Come here. Come on. Nuh-uh, you ain't reviving him, bitch. Alright, so this is kind of like, it's a little bit of Dynasty Warriors mixed in with a little bit of Mortal Kombat button combos. Hey! Mixed in with a little Arkham Knights. Ooh! Come on, really? Try to hit my friend here.
I got lost.
Oh fuck! Really? I didn't have any more health, strength or health left. I didn't have any more stamina. I wasn't gonna be able to complete that. But that's okay though. I did smoke a couple people.
You lost zone C.
All right, let me get back into it. I was supposed to be protecting B. Now, what I was saying before was this is kind of like Dynasty Warriors when it comes down to, slashing a whole shitload of enemy AI to get to the main boss. Main boss just happened to usually be players. Fuck. Come on. Bash him in the face. Yeah. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Come on. Don't double team me now, you fucker. Okay. That's all right. That's okay. There's certain button combos that you can pick for, that you can use for, strong attacks, kind of like in Mortal Kombat, when you are fighting the You're fighting the little 2-bit AI soldiers. You can chain combos with your light and heavy attacks, just like in Arkham Asylum. Batman. I can't remember the game now. I'm too busy trying to. Come on. Aw, he got credit for that. Oh. See, the only thing about this character is he's kind of slow. But he's very powerful.
You captured Zone C. You captured Zone A.
Yeah, bitch. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of here. I'm so out of strength. Fuck. I was out of stamina there. I couldn't keep going. So you really gotta watch your stamina. You really gotta watch. Oh shit, I'm getting revived. Good. You really gotta watch your stamina. You really gotta watch your surroundings.
You lost, so A. You lost, so
I have a special on right now. The reason why I keep glowing green every time I kill one of these guys is one of my specials says I get extra health and stamina from killing all of these soldiers, these little 2-bit thugs here. I really don't get any extra stamina though. And I'm supposed to. I don't know what's up with that. Oh, fuck. He just popped his revenge. That's alright though. Just killing him. Well, he's killing him. I didn't get any credit for that. They do have assists in here, so I'll probably pick up a couple of assists for that.
You captured Zone A.
I'm just gonna try to get us to 1,000 by killing all the thugs here. That way we can. Ah, there we go. Hey, how you doing? Oh, fuck. Yeah, didn't see that one coming, did you? Damn, I didn't execute him. Good. See, the reason why I wanted to get all the little 2-bit soldiers here, which is kind of risky, but I wanted to try, is that even if they do go and take over a base, if we got over 1,000, we'd still be in the game. Which we are. Oh, how you doing, bitch? By in the game, what I mean is once you get to 1,000, it's sudden death, basically, for after a fascist. It's not really sudden death. Basically, the other team, the losing team, are marked for death. If you kill them, that's it. Unless their friends revive them, they're dead for good. Which is about to happen. Hey, bitch. What do you think you're doing? Game ain't over yet. Alright, not bad. Not the best for me. Didn't look pretty. But I got 11 kills up there. I was on the top of the leaderboard. Between me and the other main player, anyway. Didn't get any gear though. That's disappointing. Actually, it looks like some other players came in at the last minute, so there you go. Clear one objective, 11 takedowns, 4 deaths. Not bad. I like to say, I like to think I can do better against the AI characters, though. All right, deploy war assets. I'll vote for Riverfront or River Fort. Why not? Anyway, I think this stream, well, not this stream. I should say the beta should be up in about, I don't know. I want to say it's supposed to be up in about 3 hours. So I'll be playing for the next 3 hours. Beta testing is supposed to end at 8 p.m. if I recall correctly. So I will play until the stream is until the beta is done, and then I will end my stream. Is what I'm trying to say. Come on. Now, for anyone who is actually wondering about all of this beta testing, you know, it started on the 26th. It was open, and basically everyone got an invite, you know, if they were interested in testing out the game. I think a lot of the people from that have Ubisoft Uplay accounts probably got asked. I think that's how I got my email, because I used to play The Division quite a bit. So I went on the website and signed up to be a beta tester, I think last Sunday, and then they sent me the beta key on Wednesday. So
you captured
it was
zone
a very quick turnaround, I think. Where's that asshole that's down here? Yeah, come on up here and fight me. Oh, I need to dodge. Up. All right, so that didn't work at all. Even when I tried to dodge, he was already still in the fighting stance because he's a little slow.
You lost, Zone A.
Oh, he could have helped me out. Well, that's okay.
You captured Zone C.
Ooh, let me capture Zone A. Let me capture just A zone.
You captured Zone A.
Yeah, I did.
You lost Zone C.
For everyone that's doing the beta testing, if we actually do decide to get the game, apparently all of our hard work that we've done this weekend will carry over, which I think is an awesome incentive to, you know, try before you buy, because that's what most people are doing with these beta testing anyway. I don't ever use my shield for the person who just sent me a message there. My cousin just sent me a text saying, you know, they give you a shield for a reason. Yeah, I like to just attack. Besides, he's too damn slow. By the time he puts up his shield, and he doesn't have a shield. He actually just has a sword, so it doesn't really matter. I don't have a shield. I just have a sword. So basically, yeah, I just the sword is used for cutting, not for blocking. Well, it's used for both, but I don't do it that way. Cause he's too slow anyway. He's too damn slow, and I don't really have the patience to sit there and anticipate the guy's every move and block every move. So, you know, I just make sure I get in there, do the shit that I need to do, and then get the fuck out. If possible. Sometimes it don't work that way. Oh, hell. Hey, how you doing? See, I like to get in. Damn, there's three of them? Fuck!
You capture zone A.
Yeah, that sucks. Well, I'm gonna refuse to revive there. I'm just gonna get on out of there. Yeah, really, the easy part, blocking is actually easier to do than I'm saying. I can, basically, when I see his attack come up, I just make sure I put the right stick, move the right analog stick in that direction. The problem with that is, for me, is seeing that prompt in time. It's kind of, there's so much going on that once I actually notice it, it's a little too late, so I always block late, so I just decided to say, fuck it, I'm not going to block. If I can just get in like this, fuck you. And then get out, I'm good. So I can use my specials. Alright. You know you're on my side, right? This dude right here is just slashing anybody. He must think he's a red team. Can't say I haven't done that before a couple times. They don't rotate you in the playlist blue to red every time. So there could be some matches where you go five different battles being red, and that sixth battle you automatically are gonna think that you're red. What the? Dude, you in my way, number one. And again, I'm on your team. Oh, fuck. Let me just clear out some of these ads. Oh, fuck. What are you? See, that's why you die, blue dude. You keep going after the blue team. We are the blue team. Alright, get my second win about me. Yeah! Lost one health from him. Shit. If only I had done this sooner. Hey, how you doing? I didn't see you there, bitch. Yeah, I can block sometimes. If I can see the block, the swing coming, I can block. Whew. All right, let me stop moving for a second. Get my stamina up. Come on.
You capture zone C. You lost zone A.
All right, can we stop losing shit? Fuck you. Dude. Fuckers don't get out of my way. Clear some of y'all out. I like doing the Michael Bay camera spin while I'm fighting. Partially because I think it's funny, and partially because it does help me see everybody that's around me so I can make sure that I don't get slaughtered from the back by a regular player, or in this case an AI, when I'm killing the ads. Ooh, I get a new color scheme because I reached level 16. I don't care about that. That's not an incentive for me. Give me something smooth. I like loot. Execution health regen, block damage, and sprint speed. I like my sprint speed, though. Can I? Yeah, I can, actually. All right, I'll equip that. You sold me on it. We'll upgrade you. How did I do on that? I didn't do that bad. I got the highest score, but that could have been better. Let's see, I'm gonna now attack this area. Be honest with you, I think at this point doing the deploying of the war assets doesn't really do a damn thing, because I think the stream is going to end before we get any of the results to that. But apparently, because we're three warring factions, the samurai, the knights, and the Vikings, we control part of this world, and we're constantly fighting each other to gain the other people's ground. So there's kind of a method to this multiplayer madness here in the game. Every time you play a match, you can deploy soldiers in a soldiers in a certain area on the map to fight the opposing team, so long as you are pushing forward in their part of the world. Or you can defend your part of the world so that they don't overtake yours. And depending upon who's winning the battle on those different fronts, when you go into these maps, you know, they will look different. Like if the samurai has taken over a certain part of Dominion, when you play Dominion, all of the areas are going to look like the samurai faction. You know, it's going to have the samurai flags and gear and all of that stuff around there. If, you know, and it, of course, if the Vikings and the other people are taking over, it will look like whatever, you know, whoever is winning, that's what that area will look like. That's the theme, is what I'm trying to say.
It's coming!
Here we go. For honor! I like yelling for honor. It's time for me to run out there. I don't know why, it's just dumb.
You captured Zone A!
We can't all be capturing Zone A, people.
You lost Zone C.
Batter up. Oh, fuck. See, that's what happens when I don't stream my camera. Fuck you, bitch. No, come on, not 2v2 or 2v1. Come on, man. Fuck you. Ooh. Yeah, now you gonna get it, bitch. Now you gonna get it. Good. Level up. Give me some health, bitch.
You lost Zone A.
Thank you.
Give it up here.
You captured Zone C. You captured
my health
Zone
pool,
A.
But I just want to continue doing it for a minute. the more I kill these fools, the more they'll generate. We're slowly getting points for this. 1 point per player, as you can see. And that will make all the difference once we have reached 1,000. And also, I'm just keeping these fools from taking over B while my other guys are taking over A and C and holding them down.
You lost Zone A.
Shit. Come on. You better get the fuck out of here with that. Shit. Get him. Good. Oh, fuck you! You know how hard I work to get this fucker, you motherfucker! Get me over here. Yeah, bitch. Oh, fuck. And dead. He was just a little too quick for me. That's all right, though. Come on, get me back in. Put me back in, coach.
You captured Zone C.
Of course we lost B. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, sorry. A little overzealous. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, bitch. Oh, fuck. I didn't mic and bait a camera. That was my beat. That's my beat. Yeah. Shouldn't have given me a second to chill. Oh, fuck. Come back here, bitch. I ain't done with you. Come here. Come here, bitch. Oh, hell no. Fuck you. What the fuck? My guy didn't actually swing the sword at all, even though I was pressing buttons to swing. Blame it on the baby. Hey, hold on. Let me do this. Yeah, do it. You didn't do anything. You were supposed to do something. There we go. Rain death and bung. That's one asshole down.
We have
better get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck. Give me that head, bitch. Yes, sir. Victory. What's up? Who the man? All right. That wasn't a bad match. I don't know what happened though, and at one point I was trying to kill that guy, and for whatever reason, every time I pressed the button, my character wouldn't actually slash the sword. He wouldn't actually stab anything. He just held it up like, hey, look at my sword. I don't need that. Speaking of, I don't need this blade right here. It's a shit blade. It's gonna bring my attack down by half? Not today. Let's see. Attack some more. Look at my orders. Oh shit, I was supposed to be playing as a Viking. I forgot about that. Alright, so we'll just switch up the characters real quick. Of course, I'm the only one in here right now, so I'm gonna have to go back into the world map. Yep. Sure. Which is cool, I haven't played as a Viking. Actually, I did play as a Viking last night. Why didn't I get credit for that? Oh, because it wasn't as player versus player. The Vikings are pretty cool to play with as well. Again, not the quickest character in the game, but, you know, he has his advantages. Fun up! This game has already started. I hate it when that happens.
Lost, so let's see.
Mow him down, bitch. Hey, how you doing? Swing that muddy axe, bitch. Fuck you. I'll stay there. Why not? Put me back in, coach. Put me back in. Oh, shit. Did not mean to do that at all. This controller. The only thing I don't like about the PS4 controllers is they have a hair trigger. Oh, fuck. Too many, y'all, but that's okay.
You capture Zone C.
Fuck your head.
You capture Zone A.
I can't hold it!
I'll get the fuck out of this zone. It's my zone now. My zone now, bitch. My zone. He's already taken. Time to get A. Oh, well, time to help take over A. Huh? Is it still contested? What up? Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Hair trigger. Hair trigger on the thing there. My bad. Put me back in, though, coach. Put me back in. Oh, shit. Hold on a second. All right. Here we go. Put me back in, coach.
You lost Zone C.
Oh, fuck. Let me go after Zone C. Shit, and Zone B. And how we lost all of them? Come on now. What y'all doing? Nah, bruh. Oh, shit. Fuck you. I didn't ask for company in that fight. Killing us. Hey, bitch. Oh, shit. Yeah, bitch. You ain't not have skills like that, did you, bitch? I mean, honest, I ain't either. Oh, shit. You tired now. Don't get tired, man. You just... Fuck you. Why'd you get so fucking tired? You're wrecking shop, boy. Spend all that energy trying to bash your brains out. You forgot to swing the fucking axe. And yes, I am getting mad at the character, not myself, because that whole animation with him him bashing her brains out, that was me pressing the button twice. Spend all the energy on two actions to swinging the axe like I wanted them to. Nuh-uh, bitch. You don't get to revive your friend now. You know that, right? What? Don't swing. You know what? Fuck you. I wasn't gonna execute you, but it pissed me off. He ain't getting back. Now that just since I executed him, and he was the first person to die when they blew the horn to kill all the players, he ain't getting back up. He won't be around for the season. Fuck. Unless they rally.
Right.
This bitch. Hey, bitch, how you doing? I don't give a shit about what you're doing. Good night, bitch. Get your strength back, bitch. Why are you ducking and rolling like that? Stop. Hey, nobody asked for you to be in this damn match. I'm gonna be your killer for the day. How you doing? You know what? Fuck you. Go in the water. Yeah, bitch. Victory! So you don't have to actually kill him. You can push him in the water and that, you know, they'll take care of him. That was good. Well, that Viking ain't that bad now. I guess I didn't use the Viking last night because I'd be way further in here with him than level 2. Advantage mode duration. Yeah, we'll use that. Why not? We'll get you some clothes, Mike. All right. Pull on my war assets. Let's attack him again. Still don't know. Sometimes I still don't think I do anything whenever I first do the deploy war assets function. All right, so now what is all this shit? Fire flask, throw a projectile, creating fire effect. Oh, shit. I could have done that in this last match. Second win, yeah. Mark for death. Cool. All right. Good to know, good to know. I never looked at his specials. That's a lovely helmet that I just got for this Viking. I don't know if that strikes fear as much as that says you're a disgusting motherfucker to wear a skull on your head. Maybe that's just me. Capture this. You ain't coming over here to take it. Give me that head, bitch. Yes, sir. Oh, fuck. Hey, how you doing? Bitch.
You captured Zone C.
Yeah, you better run. You better run. And this is ours now. Thank you. Yeah, you slide your ass down there. You don't think I didn't see you come down that ladder, bitch. Oh, fuck. I am not making it out alive on this one. Oh, unless I get back up. Let me go ahead and take care of him. That's your kill. Go ahead. Oh, fuck. Really? What the fuck y'all think y'all doing? Y'all just the scrubs. Oh fuck. I am too fucking tired. Oh fuck. I had a good run off of that one, though. Once they get winded and everything starts going black and white, there's hardly anything you can do. Oh, fuck, he put... I didn't even know that was a thing. Good move. Come on. Seriously? This time, don't revive me. Don't revive me when there's three dudes hanging around wanting to take a swing at me. And then not be around to help me out. I mean, come on, at least be around to help me out. What the fuck? You revive me and then I wake up, there's two dudes just kicking my ass. Damn!
You
no excuse for that one. That was ugly. Come on. Get in the fucking game. In the hearts of men, bitch. Fuck you, you don't get to do revenge after I do that. Hey, bitch. Nice to see you. Fuck. Damn, there's another dude! Oh shit! Oh, fuck all y'all. Eight takedowns. Three of them at the very end. Shit, you can't even fuck with a Viking. All right, so let's see. How we doing on my marching orders here? All right, 2 out of 10. Yeah, that's right. We'll go ahead and deploy an asset there. We'll say I'm ready. Oh boy. See if I can kick ass like I did that last match. That was pretty smooth. Yeah, you know, I know that, you see AI characters up there, right? And you think, oh, this is going to be easy. The AI is going to be super easy to defeat. That's not the case. These AI play just like regular players do. And so, yeah, to kill three of them like that, that was pretty cool. Yeah, the Viking is actually pretty awesome, I think. I've never played, this was my first time really playing with the Viking. I think I played once last night, but it doesn't really look like it because I would have played this character and this character wouldn't have been at zero in level. Because you gain one level in the first match you use with him, unless you're just, you know, total shit with it. Bottom. Yeah, this is a it has that feel of Dynasty Warriors, but it's also it's more complex than Dynasty Warriors, because after a while of hacking and slashing in Dynasty Warriors, you get a little tired of doing it because it's kind of mindless. This has a lot more strategy in it. I should have been more mindful of my surroundings there. I knew he was gonna be there. Swing the axe, bitch! Come on! Swing your axe! Why is it taking so long? Give me that head, bitch. I feel like I kind of helped kill my team there with that swing. Fucking swing the axe! Give me that head.
You captured Zone C.
Wait, I was aimed at somebody. It didn't take. Come back here, bitch. Oh shit, I forgot he can do that.
You captured Zone A.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let him,
You lost Zone C.
Alright, now I'm gonna come up here. Cause you know, he can beat me down off of the ladder and kill me. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. Let me stay up here real quick.
You captured Zone. You lost Zone A.
Yeah, Shinnick, I mean, he killed the dude, but he didn't capture the area. He just left. The area was still red. I didn't.
I lost Zone C.
Fuck yeah, I'm bloodthirsty. Give me that blood, bitch. Beat me. Beat me, Seymour. Come on. Ah, fuck you. Alright, well. That's alright. I beat a lot of ass before I died. That's all that matters. Stay dead. Put me back in the game. Come on. Taken by need to take the revive real quick. I'll do your style. Come on.
You lost Zone A.
Wake your lazy ass up. Oop. What the? This dude got a lot of fucking weapons. He's spinning around with two axes. I wanna be him.
Oof.
get your ass out of here. Yeah, you better tuck and roll. Tuck and roll. What the fuck? Nah, I don't know what you're trying to do, but it ain't smooth.
You capture.
Yeah! Come on. Beat an ass. Again, I'm killing as many of these ass as possible. Number one, so I can gain my my special levels here. That's in the bottom right. And, oh, bottom left, I should say. And because it will help once we get to 1,000. The closer we get to 1,000 without the usage of taking over the zones, the longer we can actually spend killing each player. Oh, sorry. Without the longer we can spend killing each player without having to worry about them taking over the zone and bringing their whole crew back. But again, three of us shouldn't be doing this though. We need to. Alright, I guess I'll stop doing this. They kind of like Pringles though. Once you start, once you pop, you can't stop, you know? Oh boy. Oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck. Fuck.
You capture so
many. Oh boy. Oh shit. Alright. Get me in. Put me in, coach. Alright, so they don't have A. They've taken over B. They've got B already. Hey, how you doing, bitch? Lady Nine's had it. The Viking is kind of clunky, though. I like him, but he's clunky. You kind of... Oh, fuck. Really? They rallied already? We just got that. He manhandled you, son. and then he ran out of energy. Fuck. You gotta be sure if you use that damn move. Well, that's two dead. Hey, bitch. You back for more? I like how my... there we go. Give me that head. I like how my teammate slid down that ladder and started killing me instead of my our enemy.
You lost zone C.
Shit. We gotta kill more of these ground troopers. Hey, how you doing? Oh fuck. You gonna double team me? That's how you gonna do it? Huh? You gonna double team me, bitch? Ah, fuck. You ain't taking me without a fight, bitch.
You captured.
Oh, and you got, and there you go. My man. Damn. I tried to pop my energy special, but I ain't have time. Oh, my man. Okay, I was about to say, he gonna run off and then not revive me? Hey, bitch. No, this bitch. Yeah, target this bitch. You better duck and run, bitch, because I owe you.
Lost.
I'll bring your ass back here. Damn. Alright, there's too much going on. Get out my fucking way so I can kill these fuckers now.
You captured Zone A.
Set your ass on fire, bitch! What? How did you still kill me? How was that a thing that was done just now? Revive me, bitch. Anytime they do that to me, I'm out for the count. But all of a sudden, I do it to somebody, and they ask to still kill me while they on fire. That's some bullshit right there. Hey, how you doing? No, I don't think I didn't see you there. Fuck! I didn't see you there, though. I don't like seeing that red circle right there, though, I'll tell you that. Victory, bitch! That was a long, hard-fought victory. That victory will go down in the annals of history. See, I have reached level 4. I got a tattoo of a raven. I do not give a shit. Let's see. Execution health regen. Yeah, I'll take that. Orders. Let's see. Yep. I don't know why I expected to be more than 3. I've only played 3. I had 19 takedowns. Only died 4 times. Was not very good in the objectives section, though. But that's alright. I did pretty well. I'll take that. I'll take that. Man, this dude just keeps looking uglier and uglier. So I gotta remember that when I use my block, it's gonna spend a lot of health, a lot of energy, I should say, a lot of stamina. So block and then use light attacks instead of the heavy attacks, because that's gonna spend all of his stamina every time. Good to know. All right, here we go. Wish these loading screens didn't take so damn long, I'll tell you that. Quantum! Go ahead and take over A.
You capture zone A.
Lost zone C.
That's the asshole over here trying to take over A. No? What is a random soldier doing out here? That wasn't a... Alright.
You lost zone A.
What? I came this way so that I wouldn't lose zone A. You gotta dodge now. Didn't think you were gonna have to, being a brute and all, but shit, you're gonna have to dodge, bitch. And you didn't. Not really. Oh, this might be our first loss, boys. So they're at 500, we're at fucking 26.
Capture zone A.
It takes all four of us to capture zone A? Really? Seriously? Doesn't bode well for the home team.
You lost zone A.
Well, how did we lose zone A already? Motherfucking one of you. Make us win this game. I like how he picks up the motherfuckers in the middle of a whole group of people he's trying to fight. And he just stand back like, what the fuck is he doing? See him pick up Ron? He picks up Ron and just slams his ass down. I don't want to hit him after that. Don't count me out, bitch, just because I'm low on stamina. Don't count me out. That would be a foolish decision.
You captured zone C.
I missed my other. Oh, fuck. Well, I was just about to say, I missed my other character that would give me health every time I killed the soldiers. I'm about to get a revive. Never mind. I think he just died. Alright, that's alright. We need to get zone A anyway.
You lost zone C.
Son of a bitch. We just need to get a zone. Oh, hell no. Thank you. Yeah, my turn, bitch.
You captured Zone A.
Get back to slaughtering like I was doing before. How did we get this far behind already? They pushed y'all back to the far back of the fucking room here?
You captured Zone C.
Y'all some sorry motherfuckers, y'all let the red team do that. What scars they have inside of you? Yeah, hey, yeah. Hey, how you doing? How you fine fellas doing? Don't run. It'd be so much easier on you if you don't run. Oh, fuck.
You lost Zone A. You lost Zone C.
Damn!
Sudden death.
I had to fucking lose stamina at the end there. That's all right. I'm gonna throw my Molotov cocktail at his ass in a minute. Find me somebody. Hey, how you doing, bitch? I'm gonna be your killer for the day. Oh, don't you run to me, bitch. Didn't get him. Ooh. Get that health in. Hey, how you doing? No. What the fuck was that? Oh shit! Oh fuck! Yeah, that's my ass, yeah. Yeah, that's my ass. And you know what? I'm okay with that. That was a fantastic death. Right, come here, bitch. Where you running? Why you running? You bad? Why you running? Oh, you on fire, that's why you running. Oh, shit. Hey, game ain't over yet, bitch. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Where y'all going? Weapon. Let's see what this one does. Shared champion status. Alright. I'll take that. Let's see. Feet cooldown, reduction, revenge, gain by defense. I don't really do defense though. I'm gonna say no to that. Thank you. ready. Should I was gonna see if I can look at my hero here. Shit, I ain't got time for that now. I have to do a next match. I kinda like the Viking. The Viking and my Samurai dude, those are going to be the two that I roll with when I actually start playing a game when it comes out. So far, I think I'm going to get this game. It's very addicting. Addictive. I was a big fan of Dynasty Warriors. I like elements of the chaining elements of bashing, using your light attack and using your heavy attack like you do in all of the Arkham games. And I really don't have a good fighting game in my arsenal. You know, I'm used to playing games like Halo all the time, and since I don't have a Xbox One, this is going to be the closest I can get to it. Get A, even though it's gonna get taken over as soon as I do this. Always happens.
You captured zone A.
It doesn't help when like half the team is over here though. Hey, how you doing? Oh, I'm beat. Triple teamed is what I got. Let me get back into it. No, bitch. Yeah.
You captured zone C.
Throw your ass to the ground.
The enemy has
I knew he was gonna kill me, but I had to try. Put me back in, coach. Put me back in. Oh shit, we done captured every damn zone. Alright, let's just mop up these fools then. See, there's really no reason to kill the other player at this moment when you have every zone taken over. You just need to kill the ads. I mean, you can kill the other players and it'll give you 5 points, but these will give you 1 point each. And if you spend all your time killing them and just make sure that the rest of the team protects the zones, the three zones that are left, you can effectively get to 1,000 and ensure that even if they do take over a zone, you never have to worry about them rallying and unbreaking their team. Because once you hit 1,000, they get their team gets broken down, and then you can pick them off one by one, and they don't get back up unless they revive each other. It's permadeath, for the most part. But you can't do that until you effectively get past 1,000. You really need to be up to about 1,400, because if you do that... Oh, fuck. I'm getting overwhelmed here.
You captured Zone C.
I am way too deep in this. There we go. Get the fuck out of there.
You lost Zone C.
Oh, fuck. I don't know why I went back in there, but then again, I didn't have any health. I wasn't going to get any more health unless I fought more. So I need to put me back in, coach. By the way, if there's anybody that's actually watching the stream here and they want to ask a couple of questions about the game, I am reading the comment section, so just let me know something. Of course, if you are on here and you like what you see, make sure you like, share, subscribe. It's always a good thing. That's what all the cool kids are doing. Ooh. Oh, get me out of the flame! Fuck! I don't know what that move is that he's doing, but I like it. The reason why it's black and white right now is because I am all out of stamina.
Lost Zone C.
Shit, don't let them revive each other. Fuck. Good, I needed that health. Pop the health, bitch. There we go. Alright, now where are the other players? We got two more dudes left to kill. First off, they don't need to have another zone, so let's take care of that right now.
You captured Zone C.
Damn right I did. Oh, sorry, I thought you were somebody else. There's one. Yeah, game ain't over yet. Kill them folks. I will say that score looks kind of low, but I did a lot of work there. I killed a lot of the ads to get us past 1 grand as quickly as possible. So I still feel good about that. Shared champion status. All right, let's deploy those war assets. All right, and take a look at my hero for a second. You know what? We are going to spend some money on you. Why not? All right. Hell yeah. I do want that. Revenge game by the fans. Revenge, well of attack. And that'll be it for right now. Good, good, good. So I just got a new piece for my axe, which is going to be very, very good. lose stamina at a slower rate. Hell yeah. Cause this dude uses stamina like none other. Alright, so I just improved my stamina and I just improved my attack power, so this should be very interesting. I'm very excited. Here we go. No, I really just picked Viking so that I could fulfill one of the orders that would get me more, you know, XP and whatnot. But I actually like playing as the Viking. I might actually play as the Viking more than a samurai. Even though I do like my samurai character for different reasons.
You capture Zone A.
I just think that he's a cool looking character. And he has some pretty good moves. But for the most part, like, this is a samurai character right here that this person, that the bot is playing as.
You capture Zone
C. Give me that head. There we go. Fuck that up. Fuck that person up. But yeah, so yeah, that when usually that character is quick as hell and will kill you. It was a punk that time. I handled him like he was nobody. But he's usually really good. Oh, those blue team. Okay, never mind. I'm sorry. That's. I was dumb.
I lost Zone C.
I could have sworn I just heard one of the characters say, "Cool it, motherfucker," but I guess that couldn't have been what I heard. Sounded like it, though.
Lost Zone A.
Oh, fuck you. Damn, couldn't get away from that. That's all right. We are losing though. All right, put me back in, coach. You've lost Zone B. Come on now. Where you going?
You capture Zone C.
Ha. I wanted to throw him in the water so bad. I'm glad that happened. What the fuck? Did he just shoot a gun? What was that? That's him dying. That's what it was. Put a smoke bomb in my face. I'm just gonna swing my sword a lot harder.
Lost Zone C.
Wait, hold on. There's another bitch right here. Swing your fucking axe, bitch. Give me that head, bitch. Damn, how many of y'all are there? Shit, I just killed two of you. The whole team over here? Oh, fuck. Why'd you let him run in here?
You captured Zone C.
Yep. Technically, we already had Zone C. He walked in there and tried to capture it from us, and we took it back, but whatever. We defended it. We didn't take it back, because it was always ours. Oh, fuck. I had to die sometime. Revive me, bitch. Yes, sir. Yeah. That was excessive. We already got a job done. Who the fuck is in C again? What'd I tell you about being in? Oh, shit. That's, all right, good for you. Get the fuck off my boat. That is supposed to be a little bit of a boat thing there, yeah, but it doesn't really look like it. Yeah, who do you think you sneaking up on, bitch? Damn right it's gonna be a sudden death. Yeah.
Up. You captured Zone C.
Damn! Came up behind me while I was working. Sneaky bastard. Revive me! Come on. Thank you.
You lost Zone A.
I just struck fear into the heart of this man. One of my perks. And killed him. Oh, you in the wrong neighborhood, son. Batter, batter, batter. Swing, batter, batter. Oh, shit. I'm on fire. Yes, sir. Shit. That's sad when you're bottom of the barrel and you've killed 12 people. Sad for the other team, that is. Oh, boy. Let's see. Do I give a shit about this? This is a creepier mask, but don't know if I need it. Exhaustion recovery. I don't need to be lower. I'm gonna say no to this. Need to attack. And let's see. Should I buy something else? Shit, I don't think I really saw all the other shit that I bought last time. Alright, so we'll just ready up. Why not? So yeah, once again, this is For Honor. This is the beta stream, or the beta test of For Honor. I think it's supposed to end officially at 8 o'clock tonight. I'm not 100% certain about that. Hopefully, because Ubisoft has, in the past, they have extended their, beta testing. If they don't get the results, or if there's so many people that are playing on the last night, they'll extend it for a brief period of time. So hopefully they will do that on this, because I'm really enjoying the game. I really hadn't had a whole lot of time with it. So I'd love to actually be able to play some of the other modes, tomorrow, I should say. If for whatever reason, if they're not going to extend it, I'm just going to keep playing 4v4 Dominion, because that's my favorite mode. But if I have an extra day, I'll mess around with some of the other modes as well. For honor! I always got to yell that. That's just my thing. Alright, since y'all are going over there, and we don't all need to be going over to one spot, I will be taking B.
You captured Zone A.
C is way too far away to take over. Aw, oh, shit. I chose poorly. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. And give me that head.
You captured Zone C.
Thank you for the backup. That's called teamwork right there, folks.
You lost Zone C.
I'm about to die now. Somebody can give me some health real quick. I don't think we've been playing long enough for anyone to have a power up that can help me. What was that? That bitch goes. Oh boy. I'll help you fuck him up, even though I'm almost dead. Oh.
You captured Zone A.
Yeah. Give me that head. I know I have multiple moves, not just that one that I always do, but I like to do that one because usually if I press triangle, if I do it at the wrong time, he does his emote instead of his execution. And I always want to make sure I do my execution because you get more points for that. And you, depending on your character, you get a power-up for doing it. You get more health. I didn't on that one. Somebody gonna revive me? No? Alright. We are holding it down! I accidentally pressed the hair trigger there.
You lost Zone C.
Man, why did I say that? I spoke too damn soon. That's alright. I'm gonna go take care of C right now. Come on.
You can't
go to the gate, bitch. That really doesn't do anything but make it to where there's only two ways in. Please give me some hell. Please give me some hell. I knew I was gonna die. Somebody bring me back. I'm surprised I lasted as long as I did just then. Yes. Come here. victory! Alright. Damn. I mean, I know these are bots and all, but fuck. We fucked them up on that one. There's no denying. I mean, I know we're players and they're robots, but it don't matter. We fucked them up. Fast feet cooldown reduction. Yes, please. As a matter of fact, do I have enough? No, I don't have enough. Fuck. That's all right. I'll come back to that. Let's see. Oh shit, I do have a premium pack to spend. Do I want to spend it on this character though? I can't decide, so I'm just gonna not do it. Plus I forgot to deploy my war assets. We'll say attack this one. Ready. So, I do have a premium chest, which means I can unlock it and get premium pieces for my character. That was given to me as a reward for those war assets, I believe, that I've been doing. Which is cool, but Viking wasn't supposed to be my main character. I signed up to be a samurai. My samurai character that I've been using, I've got him up to, what, like 15, 16, somewhere around there. So I don't know if I want to spend that box on this Viking. But I do like playing this Viking. I don't know, we'll see. Bottom! Okay, all four of us are going to A.
You lost zone C.
Of course, we were all in zone A.
You lost zone A.
Get my ass handed to me. Cause I don't have enough stamina. Oh fuck. Yep, that was bad. That was very bad. And everybody was over at A, so nobody helped me. That's what I'm blaming it on, anyway. Put me back in the game, coach.
You captured zone A.
Where the fuck you think you're going? And we got B. Good.
You lost zone C.
What you doing? Hey, boy. I'm gonna be your killer today.
Yeah.
Damn, I kind of hate
you
using
captured
that.
Zone C. You lost Zone A.
Damn, I don't have a special either. Fuck. He uses so much of his stamina when he pushes someone down like that. Why? Standing there for? You notice how they didn't tell me that B was lost? I kind of like that. Because, you know, I was already at B. So there's no reason to tell me that it was lost. I was hoping they weren't gonna rub it in. Hey dude, you know that area you standing at? Yeah, it's lost. Hate it when games do that. Like, bitch, I know. I'm at it. We slaughtering your area, son. What you doing? You better help defend this area, bitch. You can't because you're dead.
You captured Zone C.
Yeah, I just stopped him from reviving one of his players, which would have been bad for us.
You lost Zone A.
Level up.
You captured Zone A.
Oh, fuck. I kind of need to kill him, and I kind of need to just run. Oh, fuck.
You lost.
No. Fuck. Couldn't get here in time. Damn! I knew there was nothing I could really do, but I had to try something. Team triple kill. Their whole team just killed three people.
Sudden death. You lost Zone C. Zone A.
Good. Oh, fuck. I forgot that takes half his stamina. Cool move. Now, I just made his defense a little.
Sudden death.
Bitch. Don't you run? No, I don't. Well, shit. I kind of got to follow him up there, don't I?
You lost Zone A.
Oh, fuck. Why did the dude follow me? God damn it. so dumb. Thank you.
You captured zone C.
Give me that head, bitch. All right, let's see what else we got over here. Beanie's defending. We're taking over. Hey, don't think I didn't see you. Come over here, bitch. They did.
You lost zone C.
That's all right. They're at the point now where they could capture all three bases and we still have them on the rope, so we good.
You captured zone C.
Oh shit, I just hit the shit out of my partner there. There we go. You dead, bitch. That was brutal. No, don't run. Don't you run from me. Sprint speed, block damage, execution, health regen. Shit, I don't ever get any health off of that anyway. I could use a faster sprint. See, how many matches have I played so far with the Viking? 8. I have 2 more. I guess since I've played 2 out of 3 of the characters, I need to try to play the soldier as well, the knight or whatever you call him. Be only fitting, right? After I play the Viking 2 more times and get my order completed, I'll go ahead and go back in there and play as the soldier, the knight. For honor! See, it's weird. If you don't go over to A, nobody goes over to A. When you do go over to A, everyone goes over to A. So, it's kind of hard. Hey, how you doing, bitch?
Give
thing in your ass. What the fuck? Asshole came at us from nowhere. Some ladder.
You lost, Zone A.
Damn, I got no power ups.
You captured Zone A.
Yeah. That was a good team up right there. Zone B, come on. Come on. Just capture Zone B.
You captured Zone C.
Ah, fuck. Damn.
You lost Zone A.
I needed to get two more hits in.
You lost Zone C.
Oh, I'm back in it. Batter up, bitch. Good. Now my stamina won't fail as easy. Oh, fuck. Hey, how you doing? Almost didn't see you there. Sit your ass down. And you're dead. At least I got killed for that too. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die, but I had to try. A purple knight, huh? You don't see that every day.
You lost Zone C.
Yes.
Zone A.
Damn, there's so many of the other team over here. Kill one, you see two more come up. Like hide me. Get me that head, bitch. Don't come back. No, seriously, don't come back. I'm trying to take over this place. Damn. And we still lost B, and we're in it.
You captured Zone C.
Damn. All right, somebody revive me. Thank you. Just set you on fire. Hey, how you doing?
You captured Zone
A. I gotta at least get us to 1100 so that when they do that, we're still in the game. Now I kind of need to get us to 1200. Unless we can take Zone C back.
You lost Zone A.
Of course we did. Why wouldn't we? It's only the zone closest to our base. I'm way out of stamina. And that's why I died. We'll stay dead and then come back into it. Come on. Come on. Get me in, coach. Alright. What the hell are you doing this far out here? You red people shouldn't be all the way over here. Hey, how you doing? What the? Give me that head, bitch. It's three. Oh, shit. I'm on fire. That's right. I'm on fire. All right. Let's see if I get any good loot. No loot. Okay. That's okay. Almost level 7. What's the score there? I'll take that. 12 takedowns, 4 deaths. I'll take that. One more match and I'm done with Viking for my orders here. By the way, this is Brinkley Plays for Honor, where I'm beta testing for Honor until the end of its beta testing run, which I think is 8 o'clock. So we should have about one more hour. And even if it's not, I'm probably going to end the stream there. We've been doing it for 2 hours already. And at some point I probably need to go and see my parents before they go to sleep, since it's Sunday. I'm normally spending Sunday dinner with them. But Brinkley Plays is probably going to be a weekly thing where I play a video game. Depending upon the video game, it'll probably be poorly, very poorly, laughably poorly. Or it might be mediocre at best. I do pretty well on some of the games, but I will probably stream with other friends of mine or by myself for a couple of hours and try out a couple new games, a couple of favorite games, and a couple of games I've never played before. I have Journey on here. I have Gone Home, games like that that I think would be good. I just haven't ever made the time to play it. So I will probably be doing that every week. Maybe not on Sunday, but I'll find a time of the week. Oh, fuck. I'll find a time of the week that I know most people would be willing and able to sit here and watch and keep you posted on that. If there are any games that you would like for me to play, let me know and I will do Let's Plays of it. Especially if it's a game that you've been on the fence with trying to play, I'll pay money to take the hit for you if you want. just make sure you leave a comment and let me know. Also, hit that like button if you like what you see here, and if you like the idea, hit that like button, and also hit the notification so that every time I actually get online to stream, you'll be able to be notified and come hang out with me. Yeah! I couldn't do an execution. That sucks. Get out of my face. You too. And I'm about to die now. Oh, teamwork! That's good to see. Ah, he came up. Couldn't last forever. Can I get a revive? Can I get a revive? Just need a revive. Alright, I'll just respawn. Always weird to see my fellow soldiers there just running toward me as I'm coming back onto the battlefield. It's like, why aren't you in battle? This ain't no smoke. This ain't no time for a smoke break. Get out there and fight, bitch. Give me. I was about to do the finishing move, and then he killed him. I kind of feel sorry for the people I'm killing because it's so damn brutal. My bad, dog. I ain't mean to split your brain open like that. I mean, I did mean to kill you, but you know. One thing they don't really talk about very often is the civility of the art of war. Oh! Ironic that I run out of stamina just before getting the perk to slow down my usage of stamina. I need to capture some shit.
You captured Zone C.
Good, because I'm about to also capture Zone A.
Well, you captured Zone A. You lost Zone C.
Seriously? That quick? There's a lot of people in this. Alright, we're gonna kick you over here, then we're gonna pick you up, we're gonna put you over there, and we're gonna slap you with this. Oh, fuck you! I was about to double team one of your friends. You don't need to be. Hey, man. What? Everywhere I went, I was getting double teamed. Yeah, just put me back in the game. Put me back in the game, coach. We'll go after you. Oh, well.
Yeah.
Come on. Don't let the other dude run away and take the zone. Oh, this is his zone anyway. Seriously? Fuck. There's three dudes down there killing a whole bunch of people. Okay, never mind. Kill two more people to win, or I don't know. I'm gonna go for making sure that this zone gets captured. Hey, how you doing? Oh, fuck. Somebody kill that motherfucker right there. Of course, I could have used my special. That would have helped me out a little bit more, but I forgot about it.
You captured Zone C.
Victory! No thanks to me on that last one. That was my bad. I dropped the ball. By the time I saw that I could have popped a special, it was too damn late. Order is complete. All right. Very nice. All right. Let me see this helmet. This helmet doesn't do a fucking thing. It doesn't look like, then I don't need it. Dismantle that. And now that I have completed that order, I'm going to quit to the world map. And do a little something different. We've been playing with the AI so that I can fulfill this order right here. Complete 10 Dominion matches, player versus AI as a Viking. Now that I have completed that task, I'm not going to do any of the brawl matches just because I don't really give a shit about the brawls. But what I am going to do is I'm going to play Dominion 4v4 player versus player. Before I do that, though, I do want to check my hero because I got him a lot of gear here and never did really take a lot of time to upgrade it. You only get about a minute to take a look at all of your gear in between matches, so I want to make sure that I'm doing what I can do here to get everything I need. Stamina regen is down, but revive speed goes up. I think I can still use that and upgrade it. Wouldn't really help the regen speed a lot though if I did that, and I don't have a lot of salvage points. Whenever you dismantle a piece of armor, you get some salvage points to spend on upgrades, and I don't have enough for this particular character, but I will equip that arm piece there because I think it'll help. Let's see, helmet here. Well, that's the only helmet I got, so we'll keep that. Weapon, let's look at that. The head of the weapon. Oh, yeah, that's my only piece there. Shaft of the weapon. Yeah, the feet cooldown reduction is shit. Yeah, I'd rather keep my feet cooldown reduction. Yeah, so let's dismantle this. Alright, the pommel. That's the only one I got of that, so it doesn't really matter. And my chest piece. Execution health regen, but I lose sprint speed. know about all that. Don't know. I'm just gonna hang on to both of those for a second. I'm not gonna fuck around with the colors that much, but just to let you know, just in case you hadn't seen it, you can change the colors of your characters. There's different color schemes you can win. Depending upon what level you're on, they'll unlock. I think I got one for getting to level 5. I don't ever really care about the ones that I win, because the aesthetic doesn't really matter to me that much. You know, it's one of those where I can take it or leave it at any moment. So, I mean, it really doesn't matter what his color looks like. But it is kind of cool that there are neutral and then there's attacker schemes. Like when you're the red team, there's different colors you can pick for your character to make them stand out and still be part of the red team. Same with blue. As a matter of fact, even though I talk big shit about not caring about the color scheme, I'm going to pick this color for him for the red. And just because I saw that purple knight earlier, I'm going to pick purple for defense. And then there's other things you can do. You can change the pattern style of your person. I actually do like that, so I'm going to keep that, even though I really didn't give a shit at first. Then this is a symbol that I made, so you can use whatever symbols you want, and you can even go in and create your own symbols. We'll do that. Why not? Like I said, this is just a show. Oh shit! Tattoos. I didn't know you could actually do, and then these tattoos unlock once you get a certain reputation or a certain level. Shit, you can't see it. Can you change the color of the tattoo? Because I can't see that shit. Oh, that was just a symbol. This is a tattoo. Alright, give him a tribal. Tribal tat, why not? It's not really tribal at all. Alright, let's see. Alright, getting out of that for a second. I've already done that. Right shoulder. Again, you can't really see much of this shit, so it doesn't really matter, but these are just, I just wanted to show you this, just to show you what can be done. I don't see where his tattoo is at all on this shoulder, because he has an arm piece on, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, I guess it's right here inside the forearm. You'll never see that. It does not matter. I don't even know why they put that in the game. And of course, you can be male or female. Doesn't look like there's much of a difference. They both look pretty gnarly. And then materials. So you can change the leather. That unlocks at an ungodly level. Level 20 to unlock this leather that you will not care about. That's weird. But anyway, that's a thing. That's a thing you can do and spend your time on. Let's see, I think I'm actually going to buy him an armor pack. Alright. Sprint speed, block damage, execution health regen. stamina regen, definitely want that. So we are going to equip that. Let's see, exhaustion recovery, hell yeah. Revenge mode duration is gonna be shit though. Huh. I'll equip it anyway. And let's see, this one's block damage. Yeah, we're gonna do all three of those. Why not? Alright, now, for V4, player versus player. I'm going to do something that's going to make me look shitty, I think, in front of everyone who's watching and anyone who will be watching once this thing is done and goes up to the archive. But I am going to play this as the Warren because I haven't played this character yet. I haven't played any of the knights. Let's see, he's got body count, inspire, second wind, and catapult. Okay, I'm good with that. I might totally suck with this character. He might actually be pretty good. I don't know, but we will see. If I play like shit with this character, I will switch real quickly to someone that I am more familiar with. I'll probably switch back to my samurai. But I figured I might as well try out all three different character types, right? Shit, looks like, what is his name? Bobby Tiger is gonna be playing by himself? Hopefully more people get into the game. You know, one thing that I've noticed in this beta, the whole while I've been beta testing this weekend, for honor, the one thing that I've noticed, I gotta say that every time, that's my thing. The one thing that I've noticed is that there's not been a lot of people.
You lost zone C.
There really hadn't been a lot of people on here. I don't know if it's just due to poor marketing or if a lot of people just didn't realize that the beta testing was going to begin as quickly as it did. But not a lot of people are on here. It always says low traffic or what have you whenever you go to these different matches. They encourage you to invite friends and all, and I did try doing that, but they had trouble trying to find the invite that I sent. To my knowledge, they still haven't gotten an invite yet from me, even though Ubisoft says that they sent one on my behalf through my Uplay account. So hopefully they'll extend the stream so that they'll give more people a chance to do it, or the beta testing period. That more people have a chance to do it.
You capture. Oh, fuck.
Good on you, sir. Good on you. Because I really don't know if this game has gotten a true stress test of their servers, and on launch day, if a lot of people decide to play this, Ubisoft is going to be in for a lot of trouble, I think. Especially since the past couple days, I've gotten kicked out of the matches a lot for no reason. Of course, you know, beta, so there's going to be some hiccups. But since the game is going to start, going to launch on Valentine's Day, it's not like it's going to be in development for much longer. this beta test is more for people to try before they buy and to hype up the game a little bit more than anything else. Like, look at how this game is stuttering all of a sudden. This dude is killing.
You captured Zone C.
All right. And I'll go back and get Zone A in a second then.
You lost Zone C.
There's really not a chat thing in here as well, as far as, going to the main menu. See, that's what I was talking about. Kicks you out at random sometimes. Yeah, my nat type is good. So yeah, low activity on player versus player, low activity on player versus AI. And then you go to 1v1 duel, low activity there. Player versus player, 2v2 brawl, low activity there. So, you know, everything can't be low, right? You gotta think. Unless not a lot of people got a chance to beta test it. Maybe they didn't get the key. Maybe they couldn't play this weekend. Maybe Ubisoft's campaign to get people in on the game didn't work as well as it should have. Oh, let me make a selection and go back to the warden. I mean, also keep in mind this game actually has a single player element, but you know, that's not a part of the beta test. So I have seen people do let's plays of the single player campaign, and it was actually pretty cool. Kind of reminds me of a medieval Assassin's Creed, even though I believe that technically they've already done a medieval Assassin's Creed. That would have been the first one, but still. I didn't forget. I just noticed that we were already in the middle of the game, so I was kind of disappointed. Shit, but I already got my special. That's good. Good, good, good. How do we lose Zone A?
You captured Zone A.
Oh, wait, what? Okay. Hey, Red Dude, where you going? Oh, shit. Sorry.
You captured Zone C.
Where did that Red Dude just go? Oh, fuck. There he is. No, bitch. Don't you run? Why are you running? Uh-uh. You don't get to run, bitch. Bring your ass back here. Oh no, you ain't gonna get me with that damn, Oh, now you come back. You little punk ass bitch. See, he wanted to run up the ladder so that once I ran up the ladder, he could push me off the ladder into my death. Since I didn't fall for that, he looked over the ledge and he saw that I started to get engaged in combat with somebody else and decided to be a little bitch and help him out. That's okay. That's okay. You know, not everybody can be, you know, smooth. Running like a little bitch and then coming back when he knows he's got backup. You know, not everybody can just fight to the death.
You captured Zone A.
Oh, you coming back a little bit? Oh, yeah, of course you're coming back. Of course you're coming back when you know that there's another dude. And fuck you. You play that little punk bitch game, we're still gonna win. We're still gonna win. Y'all clean up this red area so that we can reclaim it. Oh fuck, damn it. Yeah, it's time to get revenge on y'all. Oh shit, there's three of you, motherfucker. Son of a bitch, man. Nobody will fight me one-on-one. I've not even played with this character. This is really my first time playing with this character.
You captured Zone C.
And I can't even have a fair representation of how this dude fights because every time I get in a match, these bitches gotta gang up on me. They can't do it straight up. Because they know that they're punk bitches. You don't even have to know who I am. You just need to... All you gotta do is just be able to engage in combat with me like a rational fucking human being. Now, why you running? Why you running? Because you don't have two other people on me? Yeah, I'll try to do the latter, even though I shouldn't. This punk bitch right here running around the damn place. Yeah, that's right. Run me right in front of all your friends. Because y'all are nothing but punk bitches. That's all right, though. Because we still got your ass. Get back here. No, why you running? You running in the wrong fucking direction, too, bruh. Little piece of shit. Look at this piece of shit here. You know what? I ain't even trying. Oh, sorry, yeah. Zone A. Make sure my zones are protected so that we don't have to worry about killing these dudes but one time. I'm tired of these bitches. Get out of our zone, bitch. I love chaining these attacks together. It's so gratifying to see him just non-stop wreck the fuck out of people. Alright, we're at 1500 now. I don't even have to worry about that. We just need to go ahead and just... Where's that last punk bitch? Where you at, asshole? Ollie Ollie Oxen Free. Good, somebody got him. Died three times. Killed three people though. Cause they couldn't, when it was 1v1, they couldn't seal the deal. But all three times that they killed me is because they had three people on me. Little bitches. I want to do the river fort. That's just me. Here we go. I'm a hang out with the warden for a little bit longer. Cause I like him. I'm probably gonna be online streaming for another 20 minutes. So if there's a particular character that you would like to see me play, just leave a comment about it. If you want to, just talk to me about it. Samurai, knight, or Viking. Preferably one of the three that I've already been playing, but I'll spend some points on one of the other characters that I haven't played already. They only have one AI person on their team. All right, here we go. Back into it. Fawn up! I think we're gonna go try to get A, even though it's gonna be too far away. Oh no, here it is, right here. Where am I? Hey, buddy. Damn, all of us are over here? The whole team can't be over at A, guys. Come on, when you see me going, just go someplace else. I don't even want to be here right now, but I know that probably... Oh, shit.
You captured Zone A.
I can't believe the whole team went to Zone A first. I was the first person running over here, so the other four should have been, the other three should have been like, yeah, maybe we shouldn't be over here. Yeah, just go to sleep. Wait, okay, so, Adele, I just read that post there. Yeah, see, now the difference between the bitches that that I was playing against in the last game and me was that, number one, I didn't run away from anything. Even when I had like one little dollop of health left, I went on ahead and stuck that shit out and died like a man. Those bitches were running around until they found another person to actually sit there and hang with. Every time I tried to kill somebody, I was either trying to, you know, I was trying to steal some of my teammates' kills, I ain't gonna lie, because that's what I do. You know, I like trying to be the closer, you know. But at the same time, I wasn't sitting there just running away until I got to a whole bunch of my friends so I could turn around and be like, yeah, what up now, bitch? No, that's what they were doing. Fuck them. You don't have a lot of health left, you stand there and fight. Oh, fuck. Like I'm about to have to do with these two right here. Yep. See, I ain't run like a little bitch. I didn't run and wait until I could find some of my other teammates, then turn around and be like, what up now? Fuck them. Sometimes when you run into something and you know you done bitten off more than you can chew, sometimes you just gotta face that fucking music. Die like a man. Not run like a punk bitch. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, if I had rolled up on three players just then, I would have been like, oh, fuck. Oh, shit, I did. See? Oh, fuck. Well, let's see me get my ass beat now. That's all I can do. I'm not going to try to run away. For all I know, I could have killed one of them, taken one of them with me. Running away from somebody is not a fucking strategy. That's not a strategy. That is, you don't know what the fuck you're doing, so you have to. If your strategy is, let me wait until I can find some of the big boys and let them fight my fights for me, then yeah, I guess that's strategy. See, popping my revenge just then. Even though I didn't actually win, that was fucking strategy. Because I saw my revenge meter and it was about to go. So I said, well, let me go ahead and see what I can do until I get my revenge.
You captured Zone C. Lost Zone A.
It didn't work. But that was more strategy than sitting there. I mean, hell, if you sit there and fight and all you do is block, your revenge meter goes up. That strategy, because if you pop your revenge, you get and you you strike three times, that third time is unblockable. So you can essentially turn the tide with your revenge. That's a strategy. Run until you can find mommy and daddy and let them fight my battle for me. That's not a strategy. See, yeah, and these bitches here can't, you know, they gotta fight me in threes too, but that's okay. Now that's something that I've done as well. That's why I don't mind that as much. It is frustrating though.
You lost zone A.
Damn. We were getting our asses handed to us. I wouldn't even pay any attention. All right, now since I'm dead, this is the first loss I've had in 3 hours. So, you know, I'll take this. Oh, shit. Maybe we ain't lost yet. Don't count me out, bitch. All right, so I'm gonna go and take over C. Apparently, I got a buddy behind me.
You lost zone A. You captured zone C.
Damn, we lost zone A though. Oh, come on, don't fuck me on this. Who left the damn session? Y'all some assholes. I think one of my teammates just left the session. I hate it when people do that. Go ahead and take your L. You don't have to go ahead and... Yeah, I mean... Just because I'm about to get my ass whooped don't mean it's time to go ahead and get out the menu, get out of the match. I was the only person to kill anybody in my group? Well, that's sad, because I sucked. Yeah, let's go back to that scoreboard for a second, though. Yeah, I did 4 takedowns. I captured six zones. And at the end, okay, because people left and so it got replaced by AI. So that number is probably, the people who were there before probably got more than 0. That's kind of inaccurate. Because we did have a bitch leave at the last second and all that. Let's see, we got 10 more minutes left. I am going to quit to the world map for a second. I don't want to play with those bitches anymore. Let's see. I'm sure they're nice people. I shouldn't call them bitches. But they did piss me off by leaving while we were losing. I don't like that. 2 of them did, anyway. Let's see. Should I play as the Raider? Should I play as Kenzie? Should I play as a Warden? Or should I go back to playing as Orochi? I don't really want to put Orochi in on that. He was a tougher character to play. But I feel like if this is going to be the last 9 minutes of me playing this game, I want to go out with one of my smoother characters. Yeah, I think I'm going to go as Kinsey. And since I do have a premium pack, let me go ahead and pop that pack, see what I get. All right. two higher quality gear. Block damage, resistance, revive speed. Sucks on that. No, I don't know if I want that. Revenge mode attack. Oh. Revenge gained by injury goes way down though. I don't mind it, I guess. Debuff reduction, revenge mode duration, and exhaustion recovery. Revenge mode duration goes down a little bit. Exhaustion recovery goes down a little bit. That's all right. I can kill my way to victory on that. Well, shit, no. We're going to get rid of that one. Alright, what we got here? Finish mode duration goes way down. Exhaustion recovery goes way up. I might leave that. Revive speed and stamina regen. Nope. Fuck you. Revenge mode attack goes up, but the gain goes down. I'll just leave that be for now. Which means I did that for nothing, basically. All these masks look the damn same, too. That sucks. Alright, let me just get on out of here and just... Player versus player, 4v4. I thought I was gonna get smooth gear, but the gear wasn't quite what I wanted. Kinsey. I've almost unlocked all of his different skills too. Let's see, instead of second wind, let's see if there's anything I wanna do. I don't really like longbow. Gain immunity from throw attempts for a short duration. I don't really give a shit about that. So, yeah, recover some of your health. Chilling stare. Have nearby enemies have lower attack and defense. I like that. Smoke bomb. That's bullshit. Allies deal more damage. Soldiers fight faster. I'll keep that. And body count. Yes. Always want the body count. Greetings, warriors. Our beta ends in 5 minutes. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for playing. All right, so this is going to be the last match with Kinsey. Kinsey. I probably butchered that name and sounded racist while doing it. Yep. Anyway. This is the last match. Hopefully I end on a win. I really hope they extend the beta though. They really should just extend the beta. Oh, we just lost a player. Come on, this is the last one. Let's do this. Fauna! Alright, you're going to A. I'll go take B.
You have lost zone A.
Hey bitches, how you doing? What the fuck? Oh fuck. Get fuck you! Hey, fuck you! Thanks, buddy. close that gate. Need some help, fellas. Can y'all help me out? Oh shit, I ain't leveled up yet. So I'm about to. See that bar? Oh, fuck. What I was about to say, the bar under quick check. Once that filled up, every other person I would have killed would have given me health. Put me back in, coach. Hope they let us complete the match. I mean, even if it ends in 5 minutes, I hope they wait until all matches are done. They probably won't. They'll probably just kick us right out of this mode. That's all right, though. I had fun. It's good. I really wish I hadn't opened up that premium pack, though. Hey, how you doing? First customer, huh? Oh, fuck you. Hey, ain't no sidestepping, bitch. Give me that hand! Oh no, I didn't do that. That's the one where I just stabbed him in the back. That's alright, I'll ask for your hand later. I'll get it. Oh, fuck. Fuck you! Give me that hand, bitch! Yes, sir. Lost zone C, fellas. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, everybody join in and killing your ass. Oh god. Come here, bitch. You didn't wanna waste your turn, huh? You captured zone C. Oh fuck. There's another dude. That's alright, I'll stay there. Put me back in, coach. We're about to mop up on these motherfuckers. Look at this. You lost zone C. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Well, that's it for Honor. I was really hoping to finish up that match. Thanks for sticking it out with me here. We are just over 3 hours in the stream, 3 hours, 9 minutes to be exact. If you like what you saw, please like, share, subscribe, let people know. This isn't going to be the only game that I do. We're going to be doing more games than this. I have Journey. I have Telltale Games Batman to play. I have Gone Home. I have GTA 5 and, of course, The Division, which was one of the games that made me really want to start doing this in the first place. You know, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends about me. We'll try to get this going on at least every weekend, every Saturday and Sunday, more than likely. I will keep you posted on the time and the place. I will make sure that I will send you the shout outs on Facebook. I'll send you the shout outs on Twitter. I'll send you the shout outs on YouTube. But just go ahead and like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell so that once I actually come online, you will know that I'm here. And let me know what game you want me to play. If you want me to play something other than the ones that I've named for you, just let me know. Some Last of Us, some Uncharted, or what have you. Whatever you would like to see me play, just let me know, and I will make sure that I fulfill that request. Anyway, thank you very much hanging with me for this long, and I will talk to you later. Take care.